You come up on that first little rocky section. What do you think about that section of the track? Did you think, oh man, I've got my work cut out for me?
No, that's what I didn't say. Everybody bottleneck there, and I found an open line, and I passed the bunch. I just kept looking for the bottlenecks and took advantage of it.
And then after that, it was just pretty much on, full throttle, huh?
Yeah, going through the lappers. That was the hardest part.
And how long did it take you to catch Stephanie and Tracy and all those girls?
It's about the third lap, I think.
Once you did that, you probably figured that you had it pretty much solidified there, huh?
I was pretty much in the top five, at least.
And that gave you the incentive to keep driving, huh?
Yeah.
Then, last lap, anything? I've been here in this morning program, Mr. Billy Good from Arthur, Tennessee, aboard that number 253.